Now, a recap of our top story. The National Assembly in Kenya has passed a controversial House Parliamentary Powers and Privileges Bill without deleting controversial clauses. Now, eldest member of Parliament Aden Kanan had proposed the deletion of Clause 27, which requires journalists to seek parliamentary approval before publishing proceedings of Parliament or any of its committees, and Clause 34, which introduces the offences of defamation and scandalous libel on Parliament.
Which is next, but this one, clause 18, seeks just to correct a typo. So I agree entirely with what. Please don't copy. In the order paper, there is amendment of clause 18 and new clause 18.
Continue, Honorable Kainan, please.
We are still discussing clause 18, and what she has suggested is just is a typo error.
Very well.
So I agree with her.
Very well. And for clarity for members, if you look at the tail end of the proposed of what is in the order paper, there are proposals, there are new proposals of new clause 18, proposed new clause 18b, 18c and 18d. So members should familiarize yourself, but we'll be proceeding in the meantime. So I put the question, which is that clause 18 be amended as proposed by Honorable Emanikor. Will as many as of that opinion say aye?
Aye.
As many as of a contrary opinion say nay? The ayes have it.